Okay, better not die this time. 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 Regain lost souls. Just gonna break some of these down here. Not gonna kill these guys this time, so they actually activate the things too. That way I have a better chance of killing this lady. Oh, crap! What? Oh, she just summoned it. Go for as much hit! And now that that's down, we're gonna try and get some scimitar hits in here. First thing we're gonna do is try and find out which one is which. I don't see any. Are they all over there? Oh, that's the real one for sure. Why is she like... why is she the only one here? That's weird. Either way, we're gonna take advantage of that. Alright. That weapon did no damage. Oh shit. Huh. Oh, there it is. So she's... not that one. Not that one. Oh, she's that one. Alright. How can we head there without getting hit? Ow! Die! Die! One more hit! Dead! That was pretty easy. See how easy that was? You have regained your body. Now we're back to full HP and everything. So, we did get quite a bit of soul points for that. Gonna loot this area first. Take note, there is also an item back there. I cannot remember how to get it. Oh, shit. You know what? I think you're supposed to get that before you fight her. Whatever. It's not really a big deal. Not a big deal. Oh. I can get it now. Alright, so what's gonna happen? It's the end of the road. Oh, so bright. Gargoyles. No real logical meaning why that happened, but whatever. Brought us to a new area. Thank you! I guess. Thank you! Alright, so what we're gonna do here is make sure we don't fall. This area is a little more difficult than Tower of Latria. And there's something there. Is there nothing there? Oh, okay. Maybe we don't need to go that way. Thought there was an item. No. Well, you pick up this one, and that's picking up the remains of the doll demon, I guess. And we're gonna return back to the Nexus, as we've pretty much completed a new section of this game. Got quite a bit more to go. And for the rest of this episode, for now, just gonna be leveling up and talking to people. Maybe talking to Sage Frick. Let's
talk to this you. Guy. Have you seen my corporeal flesh? Has my body gone rotten?
Probably. Considering you're just sitting there. Doing nothing. Doing nothing but sitting there. Where's Sage Frick? Oh.
Hello.
Hi.
You assisted me in Latria. For that, I thank you.
No problem.
But at my age, I do not believe that I can be of help to you.
Basically, he's saying that because I don't have enough magic points in my stats. So if I got a little more, I could get magic under my belt. But we'll be doing that later anyway. Actually, I think I'm going to be talking to some people just to get the groove on. Chat.
King Alant led Boletaria
no
with
thanks.
A round table of great.
So I talk about King Alant, eh? Where's the Maiden in Black? Where are you? Oh. Always in a weird area.
Thou seeketh soul power, dost thou not? Then touch.
I will touch the demon inside you.
Soul of the mind.
Alright, so what we're gonna do here. Trying to still think about what kind of character we should build on. Not really sure. I do kind of want to make a.
So the world might be mended.
Like, Holy Knight style. It pretty much depends on what kind of endgame weapon you want to go. I was going to make a PvP character. I already do have a PvP character though, so. Maybe if I do PvP videos, I can just show off those guys. Because I have one character with a +5 crushing Murden Hammer, and that's pretty good. I have another character that's just a bit higher level, but pretty stupid. But anyway, I guess next episode I'll decide on what I'm going to be doing with this character. I might actually go the Holy build thinking about it now, and then I will eventually just do the stat upgrade off screen and just show off my stat screen at that point. So stay tuned for the next episode of Demon Souls and peace out. Later. Later, alligator. See you later, alligator. Ha ha. Ha ha. All right, never mind. Bye.